fathers who feel let down by the system and the government. And this is for the fathers, yeah, who look after them.
Yeah, I'm taking part in this Fathers for Justice, Father's Day, getting the word out, because I want to see a pushback against rabid third wave feminism, and I think the only way we're going to get over that is if we start opening our mouths and speaking out about some of the injustices, and that's why I'm taking part in this today.
They should be sentencing you for the venomous view. It's mental abuse when you use a child as a weapon time again. But one day the weapon will backfire with them. A babe was born and equally I'm going to court so my dog can speak to me.